to make that club into a three-peat. Those are my two goals. That would be be a great year.
Next question for Klay, left-hand side, front row, Anthony.
Yeah, they kind of joke when the market signed on that you might not even know and that you weren't even part of the recruiting process. I assume you obviously have been following the news, but do you ever want to be part of those set free agent stuff, or are you just kind of content on how it
happened? I was ecstatic to hear that DeMarcus was coming on board. Today was the first time I talked to him, but it's like having Mr. E. I've been his teammate twice on USA Basketball, and I've had great experiences with him, and I'm looking forward to continuing those experiences this year, because it's going to be a long year, and I know he's going to help us get to where we need to go. He's so talented.
Left-hand side, front row.
Tim. I'll follow up for Anthony on one. How did you find out that the Marcus signed?
Asian text me, and then Bob Myers text me. So it's pretty simple.
Well, obviously you've got your contract expiring next summer. I know you don't like a big deal made about it, but the Warriors have said they wouldn't let they want to talk to you about doing the deal before. What's the likelihood in your mind that you do have a deal done before it expires?
Second row, left-hand side, Phil.
Clay, you just mentioned enjoying the ride along the way. Bob Myers and Steve Kerr both said some similar things looking ahead to this season. How do you balance that with the obvious discipline that it takes to accomplish what you want to accomplish?
Ooh, that's a good question. I think it just comes with just having a healthy appreciation of the game of basketball and a love for the game that unwavers, you know, during tumultuous times. And I think with our team, we're lucky because our best players truly love the game. That has a trickle-down effect to every single man on this team, as well as the front office and the training staff and the coaches. So although you want to look to the future and think, oh, we can, you know, cement ourselves as one of the greatest dynasties ever if we do this, you got to fight that urge as hard as you can, because we are very lucky to play on a team that gets the attention we do, especially on the road. Going to these different arenas and having to sell out every night is something that we don't take for granted. So that's what I mean about enjoying the ride. Just don't try and shortcut it to the playoffs or the finals. Just try and, even this Saturday with our first preseason game, just try to enjoy every minute we get of, you know, this attention, because it doesn't last forever.
Front row, left-hand side, Monty.
As much fun as you've had with this group and as much as you guys have accomplished, is there a part of you that's at least curious about what it's like to be a free agent? Because you've never been there, never been one before.
To be honest, not really. I think when guys go into free agency, they're searching for a situation like mine or similar to our team. So I'm perfectly content here. Just looking around the walls on the art and to see how it's part of this buildup is pretty, just what keeps me motivated, keeps me motivated. Wanting to be a warrior for my whole career.
Back left-hand corner.